Before this, you used to want death. You want to go for jihad. You want to die. وَلَقَدْ رَأَيْتُمُوهُ وَأَنْتُمْ تَنْظُرُونَ So Allah brought death to right in front of your face. That Allah brought that army right to your face and the Muslims turned back. How many people indeed, when the call for jihad stands up, all those people that are claiming that we're going to get up for jihad, that if they can't get up for Fajr in the morning, then how do they know for certain that when the call for jihad comes, that they're going to answer Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala in that faridah and not answer Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala in the faridah of al-Fajr. Inshallah, tonight, we'd like to make a pledge that not putting on our alarm for a wrestling match is going to be on at night, but put your alarm on for 2 o'clock, inshallah, all of us. Put your alarm on for 2 o'clock in the morning and let's all get up tonight just to pray 2 rak'ahs to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. Not 10 rak'ahs and not 12, just 2 rak'ahs to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. And when you're in sajda, remember just one sin between you and Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. Ask Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala to forgive you for that one sin. Just one sin in one sajda, and inshaAllah ta'ala, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala will be pleased with my return and your return to him subhanahu wa ta'ala. Inna Allah wa malaikatahu yusalluna 'ala an-nabi ya ayyuhalladhina amanu sallu 'alayhi wa sallimu taslima. Allahumma salli 'ala Muhammad wa 'ala ali Muhammad kama sallaita 'ala Ibrahim wa 'ala ali Ibrahim wa barik 'ala Muhammad wa 'ala ali Muhammad kama barakta 'ala Ibrahim wa 'ala ali Ibrahim innaka Hamidum Majid. اللهم اغفر لحينا وميتنا وشاهدنا وغائبنا وصغيرنا وكبيرنا وذكرنا وأنثانا